What's going on, guys? So I need to take care of my knight. My knight doesn't have that much. I gotta go get rental gear. I gotta get him the 70. I gotta get him like the 70. What is it, dude? I give him the 90 gear. I give him the 90 gear, and then I gotta give him the 105 gear. So that's what I gotta work on right now. I hate that I would have to go this route for it. How's the weapons go? The weapons can, they do give you the axe, so I need the axe. Let's go. And one axe. With the, hold on, what do we need? We need the 45 gear is all good. There it is. Yeah. There you are. All right, cool, man. Let's go get a. I have like the actual one. Like I have real ones, but hopefully we can find some of the, we can find just better the gear we actually need, the actual gear that we need, like legit. Yeah, let's awaken. We got it. We need good stats. We need good stats. But these are all plus six, and then we just like that. All this is plus six, and that's why it's just so much better. Start. Strength. I need more stamina. The dex is crazy high, but stamina. All right, cool. Another one. Let's go. Max health is good. I would like to have more health and more stamina. Defense is great. Defense is always good. Let's go with the defense. Dim hands. Attack. Cast time, attack. Maybe if we can get. Which knight is okay. Defense speed, no. Let's see if we can get higher than 56 defense. One max HP, that'd be nice, but higher than 56 defense, that'd be nice. 200 max HP, which is great, but we also have a lot. We're also gonna have a witch card with us, an assist with us, so. I would rather have a large amount of defense. Oh, we don't have that many rolls left. Yo, Spongy, much love. How you doing, my man? Welcome back to the VIP section of the Baller's Lounge. Much love, my man. What are you up to? Good morning. We're not getting that many good rolls. There's 16, that's 16. Ribarino. 64 defense. I like the defense. Let's see if we can get higher than 64 defense. Plus 80 defense? Then plus 40 defense? Yes. Yeah, about to go to bed. Just. I drop by. Alright, well, dude. Let me say hi. Get some rest, my man. Get some rest. Thanks so much. Much love, my dude. And fresh. Oh, man. Let's get these on. That's a good defense. I forgot the axe. Are you just not getting home? Nice. More defense. I want to see if I can get more than that. Damn. We have the offhand. Let's go. We have a ton of defense. We're gonna be able to farm very well. We need to go to Azrael. Gotta go to Azrael. Where is he? Scroll ticket. What is it? It's up here. 10-1. We're gonna have to go. We're gonna go over there. Oh, we can fight the 90s, right? We should be able to fight the 90s. I have a full set for her, but she has to get to 90. I can't find No, we'll go over here. Hundreds of something's over there, though. Look at the 80s. Look at the 90s. We don't want to stretch to... We don't want to stretch it. Let's see. He's a hot fun on Flyff. Well, thank you so much, my man. Much love. You should try it, man. You should try it. It's a glitch, that's crazy. that's a crazy glitch. Alright, let's find a party. What's going on? I do need to have her. There we go. We should be able to handle it. The day is set will come in handy. I need 4 days set. Doesn't really matter. What are these? Let's put water on it. We're just trying to have extra damage. Let's get her head on. Her head is on. Alright, cool. Cool. Do I have anything that I need to crack? No. Let's go. Rock of the Night, I see. Yeah. I gotta get his gear up, man. And I haven't. I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna grind it and get it. I need to find a guild. I just want an active guild. But yeah. There we go. Private server. Clockwork. Clockwork. I'm actually loving it. It reminds me of Ignite. Of Ignite Flyff. It's actually really fun. I definitely recommend it. How much I can push it. What are you up to, my man? Am I tanking now? Or at least three? Yo, I hate... Did you jump on YouTube yesterday? Players to actually play with it. Trying to get players to actually play with it? Yeah! I have like my brand new channel, my other channel. It's hard to get new people to come to a new channel. It's so weird. I'm confused on how difficult that is. Like, they go to my old channel, like, fine. But, like, I make one specifically for Flyff, and no one wants to go there. It's crazy, man. It's crazy. Oh no, I need FP. I don't know any FP. That is. Like, there it is. But yeah, have you tried Clockwork? I've recommended it to some people and they've been enjoying it. There's only one thing I wish that they had that, that they should have, and that's like the only thing that would, and that's just what's missing. And it's that having multiple accounts under one account. So you don't have to keep making new emails and stuff like that. Come on here. A drop. I was at 81. I was at 81 a second ago. Hold on. I want to get a little bit more in the mix so that while I'm taking them down, some more is coming in. I should have seen if I can get like a group of like. What server are you currently playing? Prodigy? I wonder how big of a group I can get. I'm actually quite tankier than I literally once was. I should definitely be able to take a beating now. This should be going down pretty fast now. But I'm trying to find a... Sword. Go to my class. Let's see. This is the set I need, but I need to be 90. I think I only have the chest piece. No, I have the... Oh man, I have 1, 2, 3. I'm missing the J's. I need a pair of J's. I need a pair of J's, man. I'm missing them. Then I gotta get master at some point. I'm definitely missing a pair of J's. We're gonna go. We still gotta, roll it up. How much are Espatex, man? Hey. We gotta get Espatex. Like, I found the gear that I was looking for. Found the gear that I was looking for, but now... I didn't find all of it. I gotta find, like, the last piece. I don't have the J's. That's killing me inside. I don't know why. I don't have the J's. I have the. Alright, so I have the suit. I have the hands. I just don't have the... I just don't have the booties. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. The disrespect. I don't think I'm gonna find it here. I gotta actually go back over there. I'll find it, right? It's not gonna drop in the 90 area. I think they're gonna drop above the 90 area. If I remember correctly. Nothing, we didn't find any J's at all. AJ's at all. We got all these rings, got all this other stuff. Let's go to these, not those. Those are 15s. We don't need one 15s. We don't need one 15s. There's the bridge. Shouldn't need 115s, but I mean, we can get the whole, we can get everything in this area. I honestly, we can get everything in this area. Dang it, those are not them. To get booties. A day set we keep.
Between us.
We gotta go back to the bridge. Are these the lower ones? I think the 11s are like over here. Let's check the map. No. I think the 11s are in the back of here. Actually, we have her. Let's have her stop for a moment. We're gonna. Oh, we can go back to Flair. We can go back to Flair, drop off all the stuff. We'll sell mostly everything we don't need. Did I get a rebuff? I don't know, so. We got to create. Okay, we gotta sell this. We gotta sell. So Moses, quick sell. So about that, we gotta lock this. Set. Yeah, we're gonna sell the rest. Oh my god. Yeah, we're pretty much gonna sell the rest, huh? Too much of this. Alright, cool. Yeah, we can just pretty much sell the rest. We don't really need too much of other things. So, especially those rings, man. We got so many of them. Holy crap. Yep, expired ones. Even though those were so good. Got really good rolls on them. Gym Protect. Alright, let's look at our armor. Oh, we don't have the full set yet. We can always upgrade it. We can still upgrade to plus 3 on each, so we can have it at least upgrade it. Yeah, we might as well upgrade it right then. There's a chest right there? That's the chest. We don't really need the S protection, all right? We can't really get the S protects. Yeah, no one's really selling them. I think she's selling the protects. Judgmation. No, these are just the angel experience. Does he give us protects? What? They're 40 a piece. How many do I have? Oh man. We may wanna farm a bit before we do all that. We still haven't found a full set yet. I need to get rebuffed up. Highly party. Yeah, we're not getting any of the good buffs. Let's see if we can actually find someone who has them. Oh god. Whilst any of you bestow me. Whilst my, let me check.
Try to make you stay, but I guess my love wasn't. Was it real or just pretend? Tell me why do you wanna end?
I need a full set.
Was he really just a friend?
Thank you so much.
Why do you wanna end? Was it real or just pretend? Tell me why do you wanna end? Was it really just a friend? 'Cause it's playing in my head every word that you
say. All right, let's go. We gotta go get it. Go back to Azria.
There was any sign
in Azria
that our love was in decline. I would have begged you not to go. I would have given even more. My heart is breaking up.
Name of the party.
Can't believe a love died. Yes, it's out of my control. Why do you wanna end? Was it real or just pretend? Tell me why do you wanna end? Is he really just your friend? 'Cause it's playing in my head every word that you said. I ain't worked it out yet. So why do you wanna end? Was it real or just pretend? Why do you wanna
took
a swing at a wrecking ball. I prayed for my downfall and I found a way.
Let's get it.
In my heart, it's not worthwhile. It's a bloody battlefield where some go down, others heal. In the end, it's all the same. All you can do is play the game.
I should be able to get there through. There we go, 103s. Perfect. I'm just gonna take them regardless.
Live a life.
capsize. Oh no.
Empty hearts and neon lights. The play with my mind. Gotta get out of here tonight. Oh, I wanna run off, I am flying. And I'll tell myself it's fine to be alone. Just to find somewhere that finally feels like home. Oh, oh, oh. I hate all this old.
Now we should be able to clear so much easier without any hassle. We'd put the pet filter on. We want sun, moonstones, angel materials. We don't want any foods. High-end cards, monster cards. No element cards. We don't even need rings or anything, huh? Yeah, we don't even need rings. Coins, pets. Quest items, boxes, and scrolls. Oh, event items too. Green weapons. Green armor set. There we go. There we go, that's done. That, so now we don't have to worry about that. So now what we're looking for is just the goods. We need that one specific boot. Can't even find it. We do get the 90 set here. We do get the 90 set here. So I just got a 90 set, but I'm not getting any of the I'm not getting any of the one that I want. We did it. Yo, we did it. We did it. Yes. We did it. Oh my gosh, we got the set. We got the set. All right, so let's go. Let's put the set on and make the set better. Cause we need, yeah, we got the 90 set. I really wanted to get, like, we're gonna work towards. We gotta get the set to be solid. Because this set's gonna carry us to 109. Nice one, nice one. Alright, we can throw away everything else. We can throw away everything else. Let's go. Let's go back to town, throw away everything else. Make the set a little bit better. So we're just trying to, like, the armor is our other one, is that preset better than this? The level 6 set, it's a sort of tired. Yeah, the defense is on it. Yeah, like the biggest amount is just the defense skyrockets. The defense skyrockets. The increase of crit or whatever is decent. But we actually got defensive stats on here. Yeah, we can just sell everything. Now that we have, we should have decent enough scrolls. Hopefully we can get stamina plus 16. We should be able to get more than 16 stamina, right? No, let's do everything before we, do everything before we start to criticize everything. Speed, no. Max HP, not even. We need a decent amount of defense. We don't need any crit. We need like a decent amount of defense. 5 stamina, 16 defense. That's fine. That's what we're working with. 5 stamina, 16 defense. We can work with that. 80 attack. That's not bad. It would have to be like 100 attack or something like that for me to really prioritize attack power. Oh, maybe we should have. We're not getting that good of rules here. That's nice. That is definitely higher than 80. But that's a hundo itself. That's 100 right there. 130? Yeah, we'll keep that one. Defense. Let's see if we can get higher than 40 defense. Let's hit the 8. 52. 58 was good, but I want to get like, I want to get something close to 60. 76 defense plus 4. Yeah, this is nice. This is nice. I like this. It's actually way better than our other set. Yeah, plus it. Nicey. Let's see if we can get it to plus 6. If we try to get to plus 6, how many S protect? To safe level up. Safe upgrade, we need S protect upgrade. Beginning scroll, this armor suit. On the piercing. This is for piercing. We don't need piercing. We're not piercing. We need the upgrade. We need the one for upgrading. We have 200. I don't think we'll need it right now. I think we'll do better. I think we'll just naturally do better. My line's going good. Everything's doing well. Is there anything else that we need before we go back? Before we go back, we should be able to break what we do. Oh yeah, the weapon. I'm gonna have the stats that we have on our weapons actually not that great. We have a 60 weapon. Should we collect this one gives us 10% health. This is great. So we should just upgrade it. Upgrade the what you call it. Previous, yeah. Let's go. Defense. Shooting for a high defense. A very high defense. Very high defense or very high stamina. Very high. Like, the strength is nice, but we want survivability. We can get all that in one go, right? Nah, that's strength and stam. Can't get a good roll on this. I don't know why. Let's go. Let's look at the Halloween. Is the Halloween event? What we got going on with the Halloween event? I'm for media. Let's go. Let's bounce. Where should we go now? Ezra right, wasn't that right there? We should be able to fight. Like, I would like to fight the hundreds, but I think it would be a waste, wouldn't it be? Because now we can tank higher. We can get them done faster. Oh. Can you what? Do you want to buy it? Oh, that was mine. Oh, no. Do you want to buy it? Where's mine? Male or female? Ever. If you want it all, you gotta take it all. No, couldn't find it. Yeah, I couldn't find any either. Like, I have more fun actually looking for the sets myself. I may want to go I may have to go into... Actually, let's go to you. Let's pick up rings now. Rings, necklaces, and stuff. Let's do that. Yeah, green weapons too? Yeah. I need a green axe. I need a green axe. I just can't find one, right? I got a male arm, but I didn't get a male. Got a male arm, but I didn't actually end up getting a chest and at all day. I actually really didn't never got a chest. All day, didn't get a chest. Didn't get a chest set. That's actually pretty. I think, you know, now that I think about it, I think that probably is the hardest thing for me to find. I think I've ever found like a day's chest set really fast. Heck, I can't find a freaking weapon fast enough. These beginning to be too weak. Set, that's not. found legs again. Found legs. Just can't find the armor. Couldn't find the armor. Save my life. Couldn't find a chest to save my life. Like, we gotta move to the side. Gotta go to the other side. We should be able to fight the 15 now, right? This is the nines. Let's fight the nines. We shouldn't have a problem fighting the 15s now. There we go. Let's go. Increase damage to PvE. Yeah, the dims that we deal is really good. We just need, like, our base damage for our weapon's not that strong, but
our skill will carry us through.
That's the only thing. It'll take damn near forever for these. And we're only trying to keep valuable things. What weapon are we looking for? Now we can actually get a lot. Yeah, they're dropping pretty hard. Nothing worth keeping though. We're not finding anything worth keeping right here. collect all of my achievements. Wings? I just got wings? What? Alright. That's fair. I needed that box. What else? Have a chance to get a cloak. None of these are the cloak. I got the movement speed though, which is good. Movement speed's good. It means I can. Put them all together real fast. I've increased to all stats, so if need be, let's see if we can grab every single one of them. Let's see what our limits are. They do deal a bunch of damage. Doing a lot of damage to the 15s. This is good. Need damage to the 15s. Being able to hurt them is actually the most important thing. It's because of our boost with the items that we have. It's actually really, really good for us. Makes like farming extremely faster. try to do damage to most of my things. Hit the most amount of things in the most amount of time. I mean, the least amount of time. Well, what? Is this scale with strength? Yeah, scales with strength. I don't think I found anything that was part of our armor set though. Found a lot of things for the blade, but not really for us. A lot of stuff for the blade, but not for us. Nicer. Nice. Let's sort. Sort everything out. So many rings. My pet's not out. It should have been out, but it's okay. For a night. Just a 90 set. I found some days, but no. Can't find the chests. So guys, thanks so much for jamming out. This has been an awesome farming experience. We actually found what we were looking for. We upgraded what we were looking for. We got some pretty decent stats on them. So next time, let's make it better. Let's do it good. So you guys, please be safe and careful. Have an awesome time. I'll check you guys in the next video. Much love.